Erroneous coins called varieties are the most rarities add value. There's the 1966 wavy line, which was struck by the UK Royal Mint and featured a raised section on the top of the horizontal baseline of the two.